Electric road bikes have revolutionized the world of cycling, providing riders with an eco-friendly and efficient mode of transportation. With their powerful motors and lightweight frames, electric road bikes are perfect for commuting, training, or leisurely rides. And that's where our guide to the top 5 best electric road bikes you can buy for this year comes in. As always, all the links to products you'll find in the description below, and let us know in the comments which tech-related topics you'd like to see in our next videos. Meet the Pinarello Nitro Altigra, our number 5 on the list of top road bikes. This beauty boasts a sleek and aerodynamic design with a unique twist. The down-tube hides a Fazua drive unit and battery, providing up to 250 watts of power and 55 nanometers of torque. But what's even more impressive is that the battery can be removed, transforming the Nitro into a regular road bike weighing in at just around 19 pounds. Starting with the F10 frame set, the Nitro adds some length to the wheelbase and height to the head too, while still featuring Pinarello's iconic asymmetric tube treatment. Equipped with a Shimano Altigra D2 11-speed drivetrain, hydraulic disc brakes, and Fulcrum Racing 5 wheels, this bike offers top-notch performance and reliability. As for the price, the Pinarello Nitro Altigra comes with a Pinarello-sized tag of $5,499. But for those seeking a high-performance e-bike that can also double as a traditional road bike, this one is worth the investment. Say hello to the Trek Domain Plus LT, our number 4 pick for the best electric road bike. This beauty boasts a carbon frame with rear ISO speed and room for 38C tires, making it a top choice for comfort on the road. What sets it apart is its removable battery, giving you the option to replace it over time, ensuring long-term ownership and resale value. Equipped with a powerful 250 watts motor and 250 watt-hour battery that assists up to 20 miles per hour, the Domain Plus LT provides ample power and range for your adventures. The lightweight 500 series OCLV carbon frame and fork, combined with the efficient Fazua Evasion motor, make for a fast and agile ride. Other notable features include fender mounts, blender accessories, and endurance geometry for added versatility. The Fazua controller allows you to easily remove the drive pack, giving you the flexibility to ride with or without assistance. With hydraulic disc brakes for reliable stopping power, the Trek Domain Plus LT is a true winner. Priced at just $4,999, this electric road bike offers an unbeatable combination of performance, comfort, and versatility. Revolutionize your ride with Kalago E64, our number 3 pick. Based on the C64, this carbon racer has been transformed into a pedal-assist roadie that offers a powerful motor capable of delivering 250 watts of assistance. Weighing in at just 26 pounds, including the battery, the E64 is incredibly lightweight and agile. The down tube houses the battery, and the top tube features a button to control the electronics. While the battery is not removable, an auxiliary battery is in the works that can be stored in one of the bottle cages for added range. Don't be fooled by its appearance. The carbon lugged frame is a visual illusion created in the paint shop. This bike comes equipped with a Shimano Altegra drivetrain, Data finishing kit, and Mavic Axiom Elite Evo USD wheels, making it an excellent choice for riders of all levels. The price is $7,999. Behold, the Ribble Endurance SLE is our number 2 pick for the best e-road bikes on the market. With a claimed weight of only 24 pounds, this bike is one of the lightest e-bikes available today. And despite its electric assistance, the Endurance SLE looks almost identical to its non-assisted counterpart, complete with its aggressive geometry. Powered by the MAHLE Ebike Motion system, this e-bike offers 3 levels of smooth electric assistance, up to a maximum speed of 15 miles per hour. But what's unique about this bike is its control. There's no bulky unit to contend with. Instead, the Endurance SLE features a simple button on the top tube that lets you cycle through the levels of assistance. With a Panasonic 250-watt-hour battery hidden inside the down tube and a rear hub-based motor that offers 40 nanometers of torque, this bike is the epitome of sleek design and effortless power. And if that's not enough, the accompanying app provides additional information, such as remaining battery life. With an advanced Toray T800T1000 Monaco construction, full EPS inner core system, and aero-efficient tube profiles that provide 28.5% less drag than traditionally shaped frame sets, the Endurance SLE is a true beauty. And at $3,699, it's a worthy investment for those who value performance and style. Looking for the ultimate e-road bike? Look no further than the Trek Domain Plus SLR9, our number one pick. This carbon beauty redefines what you thought was possible in an e-bike, with a motor that's so discreet you'll hardly know it's there. The 800 series OCLV carbon frame and rear ISO speed give you a smooth and comfortable ride, while the powerful 50 nanometers TQ harmonic pin ring motor provides natural feeling assist up to 20 miles per hour. With a 360-watt-hour integrated battery and smart LED display, you'll have all the information you need to go the distance on your next epic adventure. And if that's not enough, the Domain Plus SLR9 comes equipped with the best parts in the industry. The SRAM Red ETAP PAXS wireless electronic drivetrain delivers lightning-fast and precise shifts every time, while the Aeolus RSL37V OCLV carbon wheels provide superior handling and speed. Plus, the vibration-absorbing Bontrager Pro ISO Core handlebar and RCS Pro stem with fully integrated cables give you a sleek and streamlined look. At $12,199, the Domain Plus SLR9 is an investment in your cycling experience. But with its unbeatable performance and stunning design, it's worth every penny. So why settle for an average e-bike when you can ride the best? That just finished our video. Which one is your favorite? Why not let us know in the comments below, and if you enjoyed the video, give us a like. If you want to see more high-quality videos, make sure to hit that subscribe button and you'll get the latest videos straight to your mailbox. That way, you'll never miss a future upload. See you in the next video.